I can't recall the amount of times I've been ready to record a video and then I go lay in the bed for because I'm lazy and then I get kicked from the game. Gracias, gracias, gracias. Cringe dab. Back to 2016. Not approved. Not approved. Approved. I'm lying. Not approved. Hashtag old man plays. Wake up. Alright, we still got 2x luck, 2x mythic chance. It's been going on for weeks. Just imagine how many times the Heckfire has been had, and the other one that I forgot the name of because I haven't played for weeks. Corrupt Glitch. I got a shiny version just by trading. We got some sad news in BGS, guys. Bossman plays. He quit. I'm sure half of you know the news here. At least half of you know. Bossman plays quit. He quit YouTube and Bubblegum Simulator. He quit YouTube and Bubblegum Simulator. Which is very sad. I kind of saw it coming, but because I've been talking with him and he didn't seem very motivated. But he does seem to be still motivated about his Discord. That once got raided and deleted. Now he got a new one and it's got how many members?
Where is it? Is it this one? It's this one.
Dude. 6,800 members? He's gaining members, I'm losing members. I'm gonna leave a link in the description to his Discord and also mine. We're losing because I never promote my Discord anymore. And I'm gonna leave the right link. Let's get mine back up to 18,000, please. We were on our way to 19,000, then I stopped promoting it. Some people leave, and when you stop promoting your Discord, it's gonna go down. So the reason why he quit the Bubblegum Simulator is because he has lost motivation in both YouTube and the game because it rarely updates. And I can relate. I've lost a lot of motivation for this game, but not completely. Like, I'm just waiting for that new update. But more importantly, more interestingly, I'm more interested in seeing what new games they're working on. I want to play those games. Because I don't, even if they come up with new updates, I doubt that they can, like, I don't know. They need a huge update in Bubblegum Simulator. Like, it needs to be a new world, a new event. If it's just like 1x, 2x, it's over. Isaac. You know that. If you do your next update and it's just 1 or 2x, it's over. RIP. RIP Bubblegum Simulator. If you do an update like that next time. I think the reason why we've been waiting for so long for an update, it's because they're coming closer to a new game being released. It's getting closer for Rumble Studios to release a new game. And I'm hyped for that. I'm hyped for that. But also, he has to play his cards a little more safer. Isaac has to be a little bit more safe, if you ask me. Play his cards safer. Because we don't know if those new games are gonna be accepted well by the community. They're not gonna be games where you hatch pets. He told he's done with simulator games. You cannot... Don't expect a new simulator game, guys. It's gonna be totally different. And if you're into these type of games where you hatch pets, you're not gonna enjoy the new game they make. But I don't think they're aiming for the BGS community to become part of the new community of the new game. The new game will hopefully attract more younger audiences because that's where all the money's made. All the younger audience are on Roblox. The older ones are slowly leaving Roblox. You're fizzling away to other things. Like a bad fart. So, where this money is made from the developers is the younger audience. Just look at this, Brookhaven, Roleplay, Adopt Me, and what is this one? Hey, this one, we talked about this one yesterday in my live stream. Didn't this game have like 10,000 players yesterday? And now it's all these enemies. Jesus Christ. Anywho, I quit. Sad face. Oh, don't play that sad music. And possibly YouTube. Okay, he's not quitting BGS. I mean, he is quitting BGS, but he's not completely quitting YouTube.
If I told you this was only gonna hurt, if I warned you...
Motivation, yeah. I'll let you guys watch that video yourself. I've already watched it. Lack of updates, there we go, yeah. But I saw in his community, he's giving away all of his secret pets, guys. He has a lot of secret pets. Go here to community. Obviously quit BGS and will be giving away all my pets. Maybe shiny, mythics, shishisha, cucumbersha, and I quit bubbling. That means Bossman Plays Moo is going to become number two bubbler of all time. Approved. His mom continues to play. The show must go on. Yeah. She continues. That's good. And he's not done with YouTube. Maybe, maybe not. But he's done with BGS. Just like Bella Ferrari won, we lost another great one. Dude, chisel pops. He reached over 600 trillion bubbles.
603
trillion bubbles. What's the next one? What's 1,000 trillion? After a billion, of course, is a trillion. Then comes quadrillion. Dude! 1 quadrillion bubbles for chisel pops. He's 60% there. More than 60%.
Dude. Approved.
Do you think he's gonna reach 1 quadrillion? Will he quit the game before he reaches, or will he quit the game once he reaches 1 quadrillion and then he'll be like, yeah, I'm done. I don't think he will ever get surpassed, or maybe he will. But I think if he was gonna quit the game, he will quit after maybe 1 quadrillion bubbles blown. Because he's only 60% there, and he's been blowing bubbles for so long. Like, I don't know how long, over a year? Is it over 2 years? Well, the game came out 2 years ago. In other news, Don RD hit 75 million egg catches and 410,000. Still grinding, man. He's also still grinding bubbles. What's Tuya? I can finally say his name correct. What's it to ya? 80,561,000 egg hatches. Dimer, 72,236,000. Approved. Nostrovia. Okay, let's see how many times the corrupt glitch has been had. Corrupt. Dude, bro. 16,347 hatches. And now for the hack fire. It has been had 2,686 times. Bruh, the value's very bad. Let's see the values. Scroll down to the bottom of the page. 100! 100! 100 value for corrupt glitch. 450. And dude, you can make a whole bubble team with these easily. You can easily trade for shiny corrupt glitch is 1,000. Dude, imagine getting a full team of shiny corrupt glitch. Your bubble stats, insane. And you don't have to, you have to sacrifice 10,000 in value. Like, I could give away my mythic. I got one mythic secret. I forgot the name. The broken heart. The black heart. Soul heart. The hack fire, 450. Oh my god. 3,500 for shiny. Anyways, I was so close to expecting a new update on Friday, this past Friday. If you go to Leak Gang right here, BGS leaks, golf egg. Now that was posted on Thursday, I think, or Friday. It's like, yes, we're getting a new update, but why is there only one egg in this picture in this leak? And then there's a status update. The BGS update may be released at a later time. And you can see here, if you go to game news, the update for BGS is not today. It will most likely be tomorrow or the weekend now. It's most likely next weekend. I don't know why everyone's saying that. There isn't an update this weekend. That was posted yesterday. So it's next weekend. Most likely next weekend. But that could also mean most likely not. But hopefully next weekend. Yep, that's all what I had for today. Next time you see me do a video that's not related to Bubblegum Simulator, if it's a video about a game, you know, there's a chance I might be doing a secret pack giveaway in the video, leaving a secret hint. You know, if you want to win a secret pet from Bubblegum Simulator, if I do a Tower Defense Simulator video or any other Roblox game, there's a good chance I'm giving away a secret pet in that video. So watch it and keep an eye out on the screen for the secret clue. Yee! Next time you buy that sweet, sweet Robux, please use star code RAM. I really appreciate the support. Thank you. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Yee! Yee!